So if you're following along in the instruction manual, we're going back to step 20. Shelix Cutterhead is now installed. Wasn't so bad. It had one spring clip to deal with. The instructions are great, lots of pictures, and yeah, I'm ready to go. I can plug it in and start planing again. The tools I used to install the cutter head were a set of snap ring pliers, a screwdriver with a Phillips bit, a 5mm hex bit, the DeWalt hex key, a 6mm socket and ratchet, a 24mm ratchet, socket, and extension, a dead blow mallet, and a scrap piece of wood. And I used a 6-inch adjustable wrench to help remove the cutter head. I found that an 8-inch wrench was too big to fit in, so I needed to use a smaller wrench. Those are the tools I used to install the Shelix cutter head. Okay, this is my genius moment here. After I sneeze.